Shyam out here. So I am assistant professor at the pharmacy college. Also, I run my own academy. So Professor Shyam's guest for academy. Since 6 years, I'm teaching spoken English, personality development, all these aspects. Nowadays, I have expanded it to public speaking, interview skills, mainly focusing on these key areas: public speaking, interview skills, and also newly started CBSE, also 5th to 7th. So this is my profile. And what I learned from sir, we met first in 2016. So through a common friend. Vikas Chakta. So firstly, he introduced us for that. Already I was running my classes, so he thought that I would get some more inputs from sirs. That's why he contacted me. So when we met first, so what I learned from him. Already I used to write for myself. I have the writing habit of writing books for myself. So I was never commercial on that aspect. So when I met sir first, I met through online course, we learned that also. He created my account on Fiverr also. So I learned that also. So to be more online or show your more presence online. So that's what I learned from him. So I used to be away from that. So I did not use so much online. But due to sir, I get to know that. And from him, I got the detailed idea of scientifically how to write books. So first, I used to write for myself, I had that habit, but scientifically, I learned from him. He gave me supporting videos also, so I got a glimpse of what are different styles of writing. So generally, I believe that whatever you do, you should do it creatively. So I used to follow my own rules, but due to him, I got more broad ideas of how you can expand yourself or how you can go creative. So I learned from him that. I got assignment also. Various assignments from him, and that was few years back. Recently again we met, again I expanded my classes. First I was running it from my home only, so now I have built separate space for my classes, which we learned in this video also. For showing your presence, you need your own office, different, you need to show your presence. So that I started. So before that, finalizing that, we had one setting and he guided me in detail. Actually, where our projector should be focused, what that wall should be separate, it should be white, or what is my cost of ownership, which I never calculated. So how much I should cost? So I had two concepts. I will run my own classes, and already I am on a job. So in that spare time, how will I utilize my that space? So how much I should charge? So I was not calculated, or I was not able to calculate, which he gave me idea. Actually, how should you go ahead? What is the cost of ownership I could calculate due to him. So all these things for my business, two or three different businesses he gave me ideas, and actually they were. In first business also he gave me when I was running only spoken English academy. So how much to cost and how I should get that much fees actually.
Value yourself.
How should I value myself, or how I am different from others, that which we saw in this video also. So that he taught me in 2016 only. So that helped me in increasing my fees also that time. And what I learned from this video, that what attitude should be in this today's training session, what our attitude should be in any business, that I learned mainly. Then his way of doing the business. Whatever sir used to say, he is following everything. So everything should be decentralized. So there is one theory that first everybody is like Rambo. Whatever comes in the way, I will do it. Okay. So accounting, or assistant and all those things, all we do ourselves in the beginning, in any business. So we are Rambos. Which way I which may, we will do that work ourselves. So he has crossed all those phases, we learned that. First he used to do that, and now he has decentralized everything. So he is set in his business. So same thing we should do as we progress in our business. There are some steps he sir told. So that I learned from him, that actually if we follow, we can earn more. And how to keep customer engagement and all those things. So whatever steps he told, that first you work, show quality, and then that customer will have trust in you, and that trust will give you more references. So these things I learned. This is what I learned mainly.